Hey everyone, I hope you're fine, me I am very fine. Hey, let's go for next video for Sure Entry. Wait. Soon after Lord of Turbulence, some significant mistake or generator is ready to be installed. At low time, we ensemble in the classroom to put into place. We position the turbine over the hole in the floor, link its axle to the motor, and enclose that along with the transformer and battery within a poly-tech drive fiberglass casing to keep them dry.
発電機設置完了だ。
After Yuji finished hooking up the wire to the battery, but everyone broke out into applause.
もう電気使える？扇風機動く？
Not yet. They will only start making electricity when the second flow fill up at higher tide, and they wait to start going back or two. It's not going to be generating massive ammonizer, so we'll need to charge the battery properly for a while to make sure we've got enough power. Exactly. We shape suppose is perfect. Well, this is yours then. And I suppose you can have pretty or something weird we do.
Nani, so you know, ski da ro, みたいな顔して言ってんだよ、Natsuki.
そうだよ、夏くんも好きなくせに。
I don't really care.
作業を終えて水面の炊き出しを食べるとき、たつきさん、いつも幸せそうでしたよ。
Everyone snickered at Atri in a sort of observation. Okay, okay. I'm looking forward to it, whatever.
かわいいな、夏は。
Yuji said to me and playfully, like it should I get in my Hey!Stop that! Come on! We're not wearing up the light yet. Shut up, phone. If we don't finish by tonight, we won't be able to test the mood.
So, that's it. Let's get a party for a fun party.
In order to actually light the classroom, Well, we need to run wearing up from the generator. Village will be ending that. Minamo tinkered air and bell.
それじゃ、教室に戻って授業するよ。発電機作りで遅れちゃった分、取り戻さないと。
いいじゃん、今日くらい。
ダメ。ほら、行くわよ。
With the characteristic energy, we dive right back into normal lesson. The sun set on our seeking tune. The tide should just about be going out now. I head on to the second floor to take a look. I take particular care, given what happened here, not to let myself be dragged by the current.
Natsuki-san, move it, Masu.
Hello.As if the tide retreated. The second floor is still full of water as a result of our dam. It looks we'll have plenty of water, but the flow is pretty slow. It's not making much of a whirlpool. The turbine is moving at all yet, but I expected that. It should speed more when the tide is low enough. That's there. A bigger gap between the hull and the water level on the floor below. The problem is making sure there's enough water left when it starts to turn properly. I made the hole smaller than it could be owner to throw the floor until then. If that's not enough, then blocking the doorway completely with a door then can then be opened to let water into the room is another option. That would require extra construction stuff. Using a sandbag, time to haul in more water might be an easier option to consider. I guess we'll see what happens. After class, everyone goes home briefly, only to soon return to the school. If it isn't, we can just adjust it. Rebecca waved eagerly down at us from the window. Oops. We carefully make our way up to the classroom by flashlight. Is the generator working then the light? Should come on if we just flick the switch on the wall. Rebecca must have been fighting that temptation the whole time.
大げさだっつの! さっさとやっちまおうぜ!
そう言ってるリュウジが一番緊張してます! 目が泳いでます! 暗くても私の目はごまかせません!
うるせえぞロボコ!
ロボコはロボットへの別称ですよ!
お前は先輩を敬え!
私の方が年上です! 誰がスイッチを押す?
そりゃ…
夏希先生! それがいいと思ってた! だって一番頑張ってくれたもん!
Really? I think Reggie and Atui did most of the work. Most of the construction was hand-led by Reggie, and we would never have broken through the floor if not for Atui.
それだけじゃねえぞ。お前がいなきゃこんなことしようと思わなかった。俺たちだけじゃ。 思いつくこともできなかったんだよ。やっぱエレーがこう言ってたやつ違うな。
I pinching my head, if only to hide my blush. Well, I suppose I should only take on this duty. I can't even see the switch. Zoof Atri give me a hand. She take me by the hand and lead me to the wall. Right, here we go! The switch click. Yeah. Ah! Ah, okay. gloom in my night. As much as I try to play down, for people who have been... Always I light. Is heaven is remain and light, yes, away. From on with up can overcome, believing that one day they may reach it.
Yore nano nihon ga yomeru zo.
Ohiru mitai da.
Nenai de asonde irareru ne.
Minamo and Yuji watch the smiling children with most ease. Even I feel my usual stony expression relaxing somewhat. The only person in the room not visible moving is Atri. She may really look an impossibility. What's wrong with you? Yeah, that's right. You should be happy too. We made the light together after all.
なるほど. 喜ぶ場面なのですね. でも, 私は泣けません. 泣く機能がないので.
Oh, how about you just smile? Then.
はいです.
I think we can really enjoy the dancing children. What a wonderful sight. With everyone present in Ice Pirate, we begin our tilted parade celebration party.
うちにも電気欲しいな。
夜が明るいといつまででも騒いでられるな。ダメだよ、そういう不良みたいなことしちゃ。夜に本読むのも不良。寝る時間までならいいわよ。The
party looked like it would go on long into the night, fueled by Minamo, I'm cooking and planting a freshly squeezed choice. Eventually, I find myself sitting by the window, spacing out.
Natsuki-san,
no, I'm fine.
Nanda, Natsu, mou onemu ka yo?
Maiban tetsuya shite sekkeizu kaite kureteta mon ne.
That nothing unusual for me. I've played a lot of all night all. I stick my hand out of the window to take a breath of fresh air. A warm wind tickled my face, tinged with the scent of the sea. Drew by my gaze a tree look of the window. I think we should go after all. As we were him, I was with a naughty of a routine of which I take air by his head and make a move towards the door. Okay, we going to head out.
またな、ナツ。
おやすみ、ナツくん。おやすみなさい、ナツキ先生。
With a tree in tone, I is pretty behind.
あかりが灯ってる。あの子たち、本当に発電機作っちゃったんだ。
What are you doing here exactly? A tree! Don't let her get away! A tree died in front of the retreating Catherine.
何よ、今になってあの時の仕返しでもしようっての。
That's not what I am here for. I saw you sneaking around, so I thought we'd come and talk.If you wanted to party with everyone, you could have just come in. You could now, in fact, it's not too late.
I'm going to leave this place. I was helped by Lilika, so I came to see the situation.
Don't you still need to get those devs back from me?
That's it.
Ready, now!So much for being pro debt collector?
あれは嘘よ。取り立て屋なら今頃無理にでもその子を引っ立ててるわ。
もえ。
やれるものならやってみろです。クイズ。
Gravity flinches the fact of the teeny girl menacing Gray.
ああ、もうやめやめ。転職するわ。借金取りなんて向いてない。
You really name an echo?Isn't it?
その名前で呼ぶな。私はキャサリン。過去を捨てた女よ。
Do you have any idea you do you know? It's going to be hard for her to find a job in the economy. As I anticipate for a moment there is nothing but an uneasy silence.
何だってやるわよ。生きていくためならね。
Even something illegal. I get the feeling you're not that kind of person. You were the first to react when the kid were in danger. And you seemed like an old man when it came to disciplining them.
たまたま近くにいたってだけよ。
It made me think things.I've got a job than mine, just be perfect for you. She fixed me with a look of guarded curiosity. The next day. There are no more work left to an old generator.Our plan now is to keep testing it and deal with any problems as they come up. The major modification we want to make is to block the entrance with a door with a metal grate and a lock in order to keep anyone passing by from going in. Ryuji will be dealing with that. As such, our busy days of construction have come to an end. And normality returned to the classroom. Good morning, everyone! Antemo, I'm stood at the front of the class, pretty like being a teacher. Of course, I don't have a silence of any kind of training. But perhaps because of my work of the generator, everyone seems to look at me as a really teacher. Before we start today, there's someone I want to introduce to you. Come on in! Through the door walking familiar figure. A certain goodly dressed cleavage bearing woman with the past.
Hono-chan da!
Sono namae de yobu na. Kasarin no.
Ya, Hana-chan da yo.
Hanako-san desu yo ne?
Why do you insist on the name anyway? It's the most generic Western name you could possibly choose. I get the feeling the argument is going to go absolutely nowhere. So I quickly move to the conversation along. Anyway, Catherine going to be your teacher from now on.
Majika!
Right? Osada Anako, aka Catherine, you said to be an elementary school teacher in this town. But the school was swallowed up. By the Ocean, and she lost her job and quit the town shortly after. When I asked her about what happened to Osada and Echo, Catherine started off into the distance with a far away look in her eyes. Why that? I didn't want to utter a story, but I couldn't help myself. Whoa, quit being a teacher and suddenly decide to become a detective?
いろいろやってるうちに裏社会の人間とも接触する機会が増えた。その中に妙に私に親身になってくれる人がいて、気を許してたら詐欺師だったわ。なけなしの金を取られた挙句、私の手に残ったのは一枚の借用書。これを金に変えろと言われて渡されたの。私は借金取りじゃない。
Why did you say you were a debt collector then?
その方がビビらせられるって思ったのよ。私みたいな弱い女が一人じゃ踏み倒されるだけじゃない。Well,
that's what happened. What ended up happening in the end, Zoof? On the subject? I know I had a sense of stealing it, but... So that's the deal. It's not what I like ideally, but when the time comes, I slip the policy with you. FS told me that she wasn't expecting any money from me anymore.
一体何よ、私に紹介できる仕事って。
Whether you be able to actually get a proper study for the job, I can't promise, but it will give you somewhere to live. It's perfectly suited for your skill too.
いい仕事じゃない。詐欺じゃないでしょうね。
I pointed toward the Ulf's magic building with a single light. Bien here. I want you to teach here.
もう暇だし、あんたらだけじゃ危なっかしいから、ここの教師をやってあげることにしたわ。よろしくね、子供たち。
それはいいがよ。なんでキャサリンなんだよ。
Even Timo confused by her naming, she isn't the fact she will teach her now.
でさ、寮ってどこなのよ。
You should know from your last spell is that not the case. It was comfortable enough for you in the room, wasn't it?
そんな気してたけど。
花ちゃん先生、また一緒に住んでいいの？
その名前で呼ぶな。あと、捨て犬みたいに扱うな。
Having been a professional teacher, naturally Catherine has a proper teacher license. It should not be possible with a little discussion with the local government to get a proper salary. The mayor, in fact, is my name of Heather, so I have asked him to talk the truth with the other powers that be around here. If things go well, she wouldn'tProfessionally employed here. And that another one, the one of the school, problem might be solved. When I arrived back in the town, I had no hope.No dream. I simply needed a place to go after. I ran away from the academy. I hated the idea of deepening of my grand muscle, but I dropped, like me, I really had anything else to do. I had no future. But then I met Amit A.This strange, empty doll robot girl. A humanoid who had been sleeping beneath the sea for open years. Without ever knowing it, she started to change me. Every single day since.I met has been so hectic and full of drama. I'd spent to the salon suit, spent barely fixing that I had to live by myself, to have the strength to be alone. Then she came into my life, and I didn't even have the time to think like that anymore. Every time,He seemed as if a man stubborn in full amid the grassiness of so strange days. I found myself instinctively really reaching out for her hand. And it was there that I found a necklace that I had long forgotten.Forest. Actually, and right now, that Anne is holding mine, as if it's the most natural thing in the world. But there's something supernatural about this small, delicate rebel girl, Atri. Since she started living with me, I haven't felt my phantom pain at all. There are a few ways to ameliorate the phenomenon. Okay. Okay. I have a screenshot. One method is to reflect the opposite, limit a mirror and make it happy as if she's not missing at all. The brain will be fooled by this, and the pain will stop. An artificial limb can help too, by what seems to be similar mechanism. Back when I had just my leg, I suffered on around this phantom pain of the time. The cybernetic legs my father gave me completely curated. It was such a high-tech model that it felt like I had my really leg back. But when I was forced to sell it, the agony returned.
Natsuki-san, what are you doing today?
Well, be waiting some literature. I know it's not your fault. But I want you to try thinking about the feeling of the author when they we are writing. I skip one more. The whole point of studying is to lean or to think. You think you can't. Atri promised that she would become my new leg. And I haven't felt that phantom pain I guess since. Recently I've spent so much time poring over blueprint in the middle of the night that often I feel myself collapsing on my desk. Even with us at three sleeping in my arms, I haven't been assailed by so stubborn. I guess how it you to you? Have you been me wasting my food again? I slam my palms down on the top of her and I told you not touching the supply until you actually learn how to make something not toxic. But I think this traductor, translate, is little French because word French and is not a word English. It's weird. Every day is lacking its rhythm and reason and fuel to be brim to the brim with the unaccepted. Yes, somehow I'm starting to become so comfortable.
That's a
morning, Yuji! As I walk into the classroom, Yuji turns his arms around my shoulder. I'm getting used to this too visually.
Natsuki-san 木さんには私というサポートがいるのに、邪魔なリュウジです。
Wait, I shake. Because this is weird. Okay. Never mind.
なあ、ナツ、お前仕事探してるんだってな。
Yeah?
それならよ、俺と一緒にサルベージアやらないか。
What? Salvaging thing for cash?
お前んとこの潜水艇を使うんだ。
I have heard of people operating those kind of business. Generally, they hire to retrieve crew and cargo from second ships, or even raise the ship themselves. I've never thought about that. Is there enough of market for salvage I would need?
なる。うちもそうだが、家が海に沈んじまった人は多い。引き上げたくても引き上げられない大切なものはあるはずなんだよ。
Yes, I point. I can still vividly recall the glistening of the two minimo rays when we first turned on the classroom light. Most of people here we forced out of there on by the ocean, living without electricity in what remained of the town.Many of them are family who have lived here for generations. Luckily, with breathaway rooms and memory left deep on the ocean floor when they fled in panic.
Nani, Nani? You ちゃんたち何かするの？私も混ぜてくれ。
あ、お前も手伝え。小遣いやるから。
Isamuel had suggested an idea like this to me when I first returned to the island. I would have looked in the face. A bunch of kids running off a business. Don't be foolish. I thought exactly the same thing Ryuji did. That children like us didn't have the power to change anything.But we have, haven't we? Our achievement may be smaller so far, but we know now that we can change things. I never would have found myself answering in the way that I do before. Soon, like, this could be interesting.Let's cave is that way. I can first second imagine what the future might bring. That's exactly why it's interesting.
よし決まりだ。放課後、作戦会議だ。
作戦会議だ。
はーい、あんたたち。授業の時間よ。席に着きなさい。
Catherine entered the classroom, ringing in the end bell.Minamo, now the class president, leads the greeting there.
Kirich! Hey! Ohayou gozaimasu! Ohayou gozaimasu! Ohayou gozaimasu!
Hi! Ohayou-san!
Ohayou!
Shukketsu wa... Zenin iru wa ne! Seito su sukunai to raku da wa!
Happy days. Somewhere in the far off distance, I feel like I can't hear the sound of gears spinning. The turbine. No. I think this might just be the future, turning in a direction I could never have imagined. fuck? Suddenly, I great black shadows spread across my ancient wall. Ah, okay. That's scary. My mother slam on the brake, and the car come to a spinning, squealing stop, smashing hard against the concrete. Before we can move, the shadow is upon us, enveloping us, weighing down on us, becoming everything. The thunderous roar of the shadow fades to the silence. So, baneful, I can hear my heart pounding in my head. Mom! Mom! Where are you? My finger slips through the jitter as I try to scroll in desperation toward her. Ah! Then I feel it. I pain like nothing I've ever felt before. My red legs is buried in this darkness, completely immobile. It's like a great ravenous beast has crashed. It hinges its jaw, pulling me back frantically as I try to escape. Help! Mom! Anyone? I rush forward to save me, but I feel nobody. My legs is hurt! It's hurt! No one can reach me. Drowning in the pitch black, death. The darkness filling my agonized body with each scream. Please, anyone, help! Then, as I feel myself slipping into the embrace of oblivion, a grain of light within a hand and Mom, the dark wall fades into nothing. When I wake, I am a hospital bed. Normally, they tell me that my mother is dead. And my leg is gone. I stab back a tree. I cross the stairwell. We white room. He is nowhere to be seen.
あんたの父親は地球を救うために忙しいんだ。地球が救われなきゃ。 あんただって救われない。賢いなつきならわかるだろ。
That fight is the world can be saved. Neither can I. My father is doing it for my sake. I tried so hard to convince myself that was the truth. I started by the irrationality of it all. The absurdity of what I was subject to, and now abandoned to this senseless loneliness, I forced myself to believe it. I have to save the world. If I can't save the world, how can I be saved? Here we are. I bring the ship to a stop some 300 meters offshore. Next to us is a boy blessed by us yesterday.
Yosh, nja hajimeru ka.
Oshigoto da.
Yeah, let's go. The three of us busily prepared to start diving. soon, we find ourselves at the bottom of the sea. Although we're not particularly deep, it's dim and quiet down here. The crumpled coffin of the sub cockpit always has there on particular oppressive atmosphere. No matter how many times I dive in this thing, I don't think I ever get used to this. There's always a nasty little worry poking at the back of my mane that my legs are about to start itching. I truly will be at school right now. It's not like I don't know where she is. She's. I feel my chest. She's turning rapid down here. In the tin can. Until I heard a voice come through the radio.
That's it.
I'm dead. A foot off. The roof has rotted off a drifting away, so it won't be difficult to get in. Roger. Perching the front ballast, a ballast. Thanks to Deep the Serpent's Albus nose, I leave down through the open roof. This look like the chest. I pull the top drawer open with the manipulator arms. It come out with surprising ease. And in it, we would have had to lift the entire thing up with the crane. It's filled with all manner of things, but the arms I grab aren't sensitive enough to pick through them. I really should have brought every dome here. I would have, but I was concerned about letting it spend too much time underwater. She not built for underwater operation. Plus, it seems like she has club activity today. I found the drawer and bringing it up. A drawer. A bim! One shark! get ready to grab the item out.
Yokai. Jiriga, ami no yoi da. Sakana tsuri te tsukau e no nagai yasu aru daro.
Aai!
The transmission cut off, and I prepare to the surface. They involve another run of managing the ballast tank. When surface the tanks are filled with air, we then purge it and replace it with water when you need to dive. It releases the sub beyond sea and causes it to sink. In order to surface again, you need to purge the tank of water. This is done by flushing them with compressed air. It's stored in cylinder attached to the sub. But a VCC side can only hold a limited amount. Learning not mean you unable to surface, so you have to limit yourself to one div per voyage. Of course, if for some reason I did run off to the bottom of the sea, I have the crane to pull me up. I'm sourcing a razor, not have to really on whatever. I pull on lever and flick switch and I rush into the ballast tank. I'm welcome. We Luigi is shaking. We've got what we need. I unlock the hatch and claim Earth. Reggie, can you handle the docking line?
Ayo.
I wait in the cockpit. Will he steer the line to the ship?
Otsukare, Natsu.
Thanks.
Hey, Natsuki-sensei.
We gotta and Mig my Ken, which she been looking through. Thanks, kid. Standing on the deck on my three legs, I finally feel weather from that metal cage.
Natsuki-sensei, どうしたんだ?顔色良くないぞ。
I am just a little tired. I didn't think being the far away from Earthway would leave me feeling. So, jittery. What the fuck is this world? This is the first time since we started living together that I've been away for an extended period of time. I suppose the whole band was that night when we turned on the light for the first time. And an awful lot has happened since then. Originally, I thought the generator would just end up being used so that Eureka could read books at night. I didn't think that something would be started as just a little. Since experiment will end producing the result is that it has. Yoko? Who's that?
だろうと思った。何よ、悪かったわね。
Let me take a look.
ここなんだけど。
I see. New student. Okay. This is particularly the only place in town where you can see any light glowing after sundown.The single little bulb shining away in the distance has become big news at our store. People are even stopping by after dark just to see it. And that's not the only thing. I won't hear that adoring a crow.
次宿題を忘れてきたら、私のお仕置きフルコースをお見舞いするわよ。はい。
Catherine has been officially employed by the local district, and the return of the teacher to the school has helped to pull in a lot more students. Now, across all of the school years, we have 120 whole pupils.
なんだかにぎやかになりましたね。街にはまだ子供がいるから、噂が広まればもっと増えるかも。
Minamo smiled wittily. Now that we have enough students, we split teaching duty. Such that I'm teaching the high schooler and Catherine take care of the younger year. That being said, I'm not really a teacher, or class is largely self-directed with me just on hand to help anyone. What's a question?So, do you think you get it now?
Arigato, Natsuki-kun. Oshiekata jouzu da ne.
Really?
Teinei de wakari yasui yo na. Natsu no okage de ore no seiseki ga agatchimai sou da.
Mae ni ita sensei yori zutto jouzu da yo. Kokkoi ishi.
At first, I thought it was difficult to explain, seeing in a way that a personal studying can process. But it's something I've gradually worked out some streak for. That's something I don't think I could have ever done when I was at the academy. Back then, it was fine if only I'd understood something. It was simply other people's fault if they didn't understand what I mean. Here, I'm surrounded by kids of all age and the academic ability. They all have their own strength and weakness and their own ways of thinking about things. I've just been playing a teacher, but at the same time, he's told me how important that role is. Atsuki waved frantically at me, finished with the work I set ahead. Always high performance. Let's take a look. Yep, all correct. You made it look good too. You said that, but I was a robot who can't do anything around the house. I've learning to expect the worst from her. Yet she actually a pretty fast learner, particularly when it comes to math and science. She can remember almost everything you teach her, which gives me a surprising amount of satisfaction. She's not technically a student here, but if she was, she'd be one of the best. Legally, she's just my super robot, but that hasn't stopped her blending is perfectly with the rest of the class. Everyone is unwading. At the end of the day, Minamo rushed up to me with a student announcement. She looms over me, grinning and breathing gradually with excitement. You mean that thing where you stay after school? Voluntarily?
So, Chugakuno Koro was Tetandayo. Seto Mufetashi, Mata Yaritai Nante.
A lot of school needed is it to have club, particularly sport clubs, I suppose. The Great Sea was theoretically we decided the amount of available land for such frivolous things too. What kind of club are you thinking of? Long life for cookies. Sorry. You are involved with this too.
Natsuki-san,の曲を頂けるなら、Hattori-chan,ね、Natsuki-ni美味しいご飯を作ってあげたいんだって。料理教室に通うニーズマみたいな理由だな。
No matter how good a student she might be, a student to imagine getting better at cooking of all of things. Memories suddenly flash across my mind. Overdose, I can. The sitting picture of things that could actually be great food. Do you best?
Natsuki-san ga kitai shite kudasatteiru.
She gave me a pretty salute. Maybe not excited?
Nanka kuyashii na. Natsu, orera mo bukatsu yarou ze.
What kind of club?
Soria keionbu daro. Bando yatte ruto onna ni moteru. Daijoubu, gakki wa ore ga oshiete yakkara.
Natsu, onna no ko ni motetai no?
Not particularly, no.
だよね。夏くんはリュウちゃんとは違うんだからね。
うっせえよ。まあ、夏はもう間に合ってるもんな。
You should get in grass, but Minemo and Atwee to where we get and get rid.I clinic to the other side of the classroom. I love Mika's face. No, at me. Don't.
あたしは違うわよって何言わせんのよ。
いや何も言ってねえし、つうかこっちの会話聞いてたのかよ。
If we're going to be working in a savage business, we won't haveTime for club activity.
そういや、そうか。
はい、come on, we don't have the time to be sitting around here, chatting.
そうだな。おい、リリカ、行くぞ。
待って待って、まだ掃除してるんだ。
子供らだけで大丈夫なの？私も一緒に行ってあげてもいいわよ。
花ちゃんについて来られたら分け前要求されそうだ。
しないわよ。あと、その名前で呼ぶな。
夏希さん、私がそばにいなくて平気ですか？
No, because I love you, Atwee.
平気だって、俺がついてるもんな。
It was his arm around me, my shoulder again.
あなたには聞いてませんし。あまり夏木さんにベタベタしないでください。
She forcibly put him off me, despite his resistance. I don't quite know why, but she seemed to work like this whenever she sees the two of getting along. Well, come by to pick you after a while, so you just enjoy your club. Take care of here, Minamo.With a slight hint of putting a turn of phrase, she bid off goodbye. So, will Atwee is cooking with ear diving? I really didn't think I'd be the one suffering the most from being around too.When I don't have Atwee holding my hand, I slowly become actually a war of war alien my prosthetic legs feet.
それじゃ、さっさと帰るか。
Ryuji weighs and show, and we set off towards the store. I sit on the deck, exhausted.
なあ、夏。
よ。
源ってお前のこと好きだよな。
Why are you breathing that up, Alpha Student? Bon, okay, is the nail. Okay, picture of video. I'm taken aback by the abrupt question, but I naturally don't let him show on my stone face at all. He grins at me, and I turn away with a crumble.
全然気づいてなかったか?
It's not that I didn't, but obviously, I've noticed that Minamo seems to pay particular attention to me, and try to be exceptionally friendly. But I was hesitant to assume that she posed so keen of feeling for me.
誰が見てもそうって感じだもんな。あいつすぐ顔に出るから。な、リリカ。
みなもちゃんの夏木先生を見る目は恋する乙女だよ。
あ。
図書室の本で読んだから知ってるんだ。
I think you'd be a better match for Sun Ryuji. To be honest, I assume that that he am that he might have had that kind of relationship with her.
Ah, 聞いてないのか。俺とミナモはいとこ同士だ。
Oh, well then, strange things.
だから遠慮すんな。つかさ、あいつ素直すぎるっていうか。人を疑うこと知らないだろ。
Yes.
変な男にコロッと騙されそうで
しょ。But I love Alfie. 夏子
ついてくれると安心なんだかな。
I love robot girl, okay? I don't quite think that's true. She seems like the type that would say no before anything. Went too badly for her, but I can understand his concern as well, hey, relative.Even if you say that,
みなもじゃ不満か。いとこの俺が言うのもなんだが、可愛いだろ。家も地元の名士で裕福だし。
Well, I guess so. It's true that she's cute and a nice girl. She always willing to put up with me when even I repulsed by I ask sometime.I'd be lucky to have a girl like her.
夏木先生、いつもの殺し屋みたいな目じゃなくなってる。どうしちゃったんだ?
You can pick a three at my face.
言ってやるな。夏はウブなんだ。
ウブか。かわいいな、夏木先生。
I almost got used to Yuji calling me cute by no, but no, even if we get saying it.
稲物のやつ、今頃お前のために料理作ってるぞ。
That's not right. She be making it for everyone.
かけてもいい。もし作ってなかったら、俺が命の次に大事にしてるギターをお前にやるよ。楽しみだな、夏。
Stop teasing me, you moron!
Arigato yo, Ryu-chan!
When we ran over the item I'd watch to Tomita-san, the shopkeeper, he thanks us over and over again with tears welling in his eyes.
この時計はうちのじいさんの形見なんだよ。海に沈んだきりどうなったかと思っていたけど。
Even after so many years, second beneath the sea's dirty, scratched watch is still keeping perfect eye.
本当にありがとうよ、リュウちゃん。
俺じゃねえよ。引き上げたのは夏だ。
Yeah, it's me. Nice to meet you. I'm not quite sure what turn to take with the man crying over a watch be fond of me.
もしかしてあんたが学者先生かい？
Young what?
そうだよ。発電機を作って学校に明かりを灯したのもこの夏だ。
そうかいそうかい。お兄さんがね。
It happens that I am young professor now. The man take me by the hand and shake it so vigorously that I think my arms might come off.
私も手伝ったぞ。みんなで作ったんだ。
そうかいそうかい。
And over the few discussion, said, as well as a little something extra.
これ。よかったら食べておくれ。今朝うちで採れたやつだよ。
It's a large, shiny watermelon.
うわ、でっかい！
いいのかよ、富田さん。
今年は豊作でね、遠慮することはないよ。ところで、学者先生。
Yes?
先生の力で、うちにも発電機を作ってもらえないだろうかね。電気がないと何かと不便でね。
If you ask me, that may be so, but I could probably make you a small wind turbine of something. It doesn't look like there's anything around here that could be used to generate power the way the weather around the school can.
そうかい。残念だね。
じゃあな、富田さん。
Our job done. We head out of the store.
これこっちか。
By flinging through the money, we're earning wages size.
実費を抜いたら、儲けは小遣い程度だな。
Since we just a bunch of kit, we've set up.Price pretty low. Every day cost us a signification. I mounted both through cost and composite air. Our profit margin aren't exactly the biggest.
すまん、ナツ。金を稼がなきゃいけないのに。
It's fine. Everyone add up. It's just nice to see people happy.Bruce will making a profit in the form of watermelon at least.
なんか変わったな、夏。
Oh, do you mean?
柔らかくなったっつうか。初めて会った頃はそんな優しく笑うやつだと思ってなかった。
I guess I've just got used to this turn really.I have a lot more contact with the people around me since we built the generator. I'm still not the best communicator, but I've started to realize how warm and accepting they are.
いいと思うぞ。今の夏の方が俺は好きだ。
I really don't know how to react to someone saying they like, well, anything about me. But it does make me happy.
何赤くなってんだ、可愛いやつめ。
Shut up!
ああ、街で電気が使えるようになんねえかな。そしたらやれることも増えるんだろうな。でっかい発電機作って、街全体を昔みたいに明るくすることはできねえかな。
Right now, with the sun setting the street, I completely dark and drops hardly anyone is outside. I remember how the town looked when I was a child. Even at night, everywhere was lit up with colorful light and full of lively, happy people. I don't think that possible. If we mass produced a lot of smaller generator we could last night. The turn up, but I don't know if we could ever make this turn like it it to be.
夏でも無理か。
To tell the truth, the more I've come to understand this throne, the more I can see that he's doomed to disappear before too long. Soon the point will come where he can't survive anymore. Like everything, like this wall, as a wall, it will return to dust. Unless the government does something to save us, we are on the path to ruin. Life will become more and more simple, more primitive. Maybe that wouldn't be so bad. I look down at the heavy, rotten maiden Rebecca is carrying.
Minamo!
Ah, Ryu-chan, Natsuku! Lirika, mo kaeri nasai! Natsuki-san!
As soon as she sees me, at three beats with I wait green and rush up to me. She immediately grabs onto my sleeve, as she always does. Have you been good for Minamo?
Hi, this! Hattori-chan!
This means I'm going with us dinner tonight, isn't it? Hiding a chuckle. Minamo nervously held a box out before me. Inside the box, I can see perfectly a round hamburger steak and some boiled vegetable. Heiji sidled up to me with her grin and elbowed me in the side. Shut up! Thanks, Minamo. You are a lifesaver.
Minamo, これを切り分けてくれ。夏、食ってくだろ。
Would you place the watermelon on the desk with a satisfying thud?
でっかいスイカ。どうしたの？
サルベージアの報酬でもらったんだ。食っちまうぜ。
あんたたち、
タイムグリーン。
電気があるからっていつまでも居残ってんじゃないの。遅くなると親御さんが心配するでしょ。
花ちゃん先生、ちょうどいいところに。
その名前で呼ぶな。何よ。
みんなでスイカ食べるんだ。花ちゃん先生も食べようよ。
うわ、でっか。どうしたのこれ。
お仕事したらもらった。
報酬が現物支給って、
なんだか知りませんが、早く食べましょう。
Why did they program you to eat so much?You don't ever need the nutrients.
おいしいは嬉しいですから。待ってね。今は切り分けるから。
どうでもいいけど、早くしなさいよ。
Everyone wolves down the watermelon Minamo gave us. It has such a simple, nostalgic flavor.My radio is blaring out some old rock song. The fuzzy guitar and rumbling bass intensely irritating and yet somehow comforting. This one of the son band Ryuji's observed with, I believe. Wow, that was good! A lot of satisfied side as finish of the dinner Minamo made for me.
Nakamura-san, かなかデリシャスでしたね。スイカといい、ハンバーグといい。忘れないうちに記録しておかないと。
As we open up the logbook, it almost at full well ready, having been used both for air logs and air working class. What do you actually write in that thing? I tried to lean over and take a look, but she waves her hand in front of my face.
ダメです、みちゃん。
Okay. I understand.Understood. This book, Ati was dead, and Atsu-kun look book and crying because Ati white. That's world wonderful. I don't know. I think. What's wrong with me looking at them? A master got the right to look at his robot logs, right? Logs are intended to be examined for error should a humanoid need maintenance. After all, if no one else can read them, they're pointless.
女の子の日記帳を覗き見するのはいけないことだと認識しています。
I look at her with puppy dog eyes.
そんな顔しても無駄です。見せてあげません。
Well, I suppose I can't force her to show me if she's that against it.
見ちゃダメですからね。
Right, understood. I lay down on the bed, pouting.I will glance over at me as she wide.
ログを見せてあげないと言ったら、夏木さんが拗ねてしまったと。
Hey, you don't need to look that.
ログはその日にあった出来事をありのまま書くんです。
She finished and stashed the notebook inside her desk. She must have a pocket in there or something.Why would I do something that embarrassing? Well, I'm not doing it anymore. From now on, I'm sleeping on my own. Whatever.We went. You supposed to be looking for your lost memory anyway.
ちゃんと探していますよ。
It looks more like just spending every days, going to school and studying and then coming home.
はい。他に手がかりもありませんし。
Are you really alright with that? I glance over the calendar.Ça fait Abunosurpress. That means only 30 days before Atui deadline. C'est le 17-18.16 days. Why don't you read your log something? As we should have been recording everything that happened to her since she was activated, they probably have something in them related to the last order she was given by my grandmother. Just as I'm about to make this point, Atui suddenly flips her dress up in front of me.I am momentarily stunned until I realize that she's trying to show me the pocket inside.
Natsuki-san にサルベージしていただいた時には、 なくなっていました。あのカプセルの中に落としてきたんでしょうか。だとしたらもう水でふやけて読めませんね。
I see. Could you stop lifting your skirt? What? It's not English, it's French. Ah, okay, no. Sorry. Petite, Tommy and Poofy, Pansy. Yeah, I difficult not to stay at.
なぜ照れるのですか？いつも寝るときに見てるのに。
Well, you're not waving them in my face like this normally. And even then, I'm still embarrassed.
なるほど。学習しました。
I tweet up the skirt back door. Why I'm blushing over what she's. Yes, you love Atri.Well, I suppose she does look and act completely like a girl. Master Scholar will agree that a high can be saved to a curly process, I assure. But spending too much time around Atri almost makes me think otherwise.
Chira?
Hey, stop lifting your dress like that!
学習の成果を披露しようかと。成功のようです。夏希さんが赤くなっています。
No! I haven't!
夏希さん、今夜も私を抱きたくなったんじゃないですか？
Do you have to worry it like that, idiot? I tricked at me a splutter in consternation. He really enjoying teasing.If there aren't really emotions, then what else could they be? Anyway, is there anything you need help with? Just ask. With searching for your memory, I mean. They've got be abundant to your right, so I'll help you find them.
はいです。ありがとうございます。
A warm smile made by my face burn red again for some reason, so I swiftly turn my back to air. It's night time and almost time to sleep. And yet I'm not afraid at all now. I wish I could sleep this soundly forever, safe and comfortable in Edwin's arms.Okay, so it's the end of the video. Go like and subscribe. Wait, okay, we say it. Okay, you like this video, you subscribe. And I love everyone!